Caitlin, if you don't know, met years ago at the Spokane Country Club. Caitlin was going to school at Whitworth, and Doug was doing the golf pro thing. And by the way, if you're looking to improve your golf game, be sure you come to the reception. There's a few guys around here you can talk to and get some help on that if you're a golfer here. But life continued, and the Lord took them other places. Caitlin and Walt followed, and they went through ups and downs. And 3 years later, God brought them back together again. And Doug thought, hey, isn't that Caitlin? And Caitlin thought, hey, that's Doug. I wonder what he's up to. And in October of 2018, they went to breakfast. And thus began a 2.5 year long distance relationship that's culminating in this marriage. Again, what they appreciate most about each other, Doug said, and I love this, it gets me every time. I love Doug's tenderness and sincerity. He said, when I have my fullest, she saw the best in me. Love that. Powerful. And Caitlin said, he's the most patient man I've ever met. He has a calming confidence. He brings leadership and he's intentional to understand my thoughts.
Well, I look over at Caitlin and she says, she didn't say anything, but she's just kind of laughing as if this is completely normal behavior. And I was like, we've got to keep her.